Just wanna ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to tickle. I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die. Just wanna ride on my motorcycle. Last night, the other day, I thought I'd go up and see Ray. So I went up and I saw Ray. There was only one thing Ray could say was, I don't want to tickle. Just want to ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to pickle. I'd rather. Even rather that you didn't sing. But it's not one of those difficult songs. Quite simply, it goes, I don't want a pickle, just want to ride my motorcycle. And anything that rhymes after that is groovy, so you don't have too much to sweat tonight. We'll try it now. Four-part harmony. Here it is. I don't want a pickle, just want to ride on my motorcycle, and I don't want to tickle, I'd rather ride on my motorcycle, and I don't want to die, just want to ride on my motorcycle. It wasn't as enthusiastic as it should have been, though. Because of that lack of enthusiasm, I'm gonna have to tell you about how I wrote the song. And maybe you'll get more enthusiastic about it. Maybe you won't. It was about the time that I was riding my motorcycle, going down a mountain road at 150 miles an hour, playing my guitar. On one side of the mountain road, there was a mountain. And on the other side, there was nothing. There was a cliff in the air. You know, when you're going down a mountain road at 150 miles an hour, you gotta be very careful. Especially if you're playing a guitar. Especially if that guitar is an acoustic guitar. Because if it's an acoustic guitar, the wind on the box side than on the neck side. Because there's more guitar on the box side. I wasn't paying attention. Luckily, I didn't go into the mountain. I went over the cliff. I was going at 150 miles an hour sideways and 500 feet down at the same time. I knew it was the end. I looked down. I said, wow, some trip. I thought it, I knew it was my last trip. And in my last remaining seconds in the world, I decided to write one last farewell song to the world. I put a new ink cartridge in my pen. Took out a piece of paper. I sat back and I thought a while. Then I started writing. I don't want a pickle. just want to ride on a motorcycle. And I don't want to tickle, I'd rather ride on my motorcycle. And I don't want to die, just want to ride my motorcycle. I knew that it wasn't the best song I ever wrote, but I didn't have time to change it. I was coming down mighty fast. But as you all know, and as fate would have it, I didn't die. I landed on the top of a police car, and he died. I drove away on the road that he was on. I came into town at a screaming 175 miles an hour, playing the motorcycle song. I came into town and jumped off my bike. The bike went around the corner by itself, went up on the stand by itself, turned itself off. I walked over to my friend. He was standing there eating pickles. I said, "Hi, what's happening?" He looked at me in the eye and said, "Nothing." You gotta sing it with that kind of enthusiasm. Like you just squashed a cop. I don't want to go. Just want to ride on a motorcycle. Oh,
Thank you. over by the stove, but she run me out. Now it's early in the morning. Yeah, it's early in the morning. Well, it's early in the morning. Ain't got nothing but the blues. Can't find my baby, now my money run out. Now it's early in the morning.
It's early in the morning.
It's early in the morning. Ain't got nothing but the blues.